picking up some brush out of the yard, bringing it down here, putting it in under the hedge bushes. A lot of trees around here and they lose limbs over time. This used to be a big, deep ditch, like it is down there. It used to be that way all the way back up through my yard here. I've been filling it in over the years. Keep an eye on my dog, make sure it's anyhow. This is a big old ditch. Deep. You couldn't even walk down through here. You couldn't drive mowing or nothing. And I come in here and started filling it in over time. Got it down that far. Turned it back into a usable yard. About time to start getting the garden ready. Deer beat all the weed out of it too. Anyway, oh, I need to empty the rain gauge. Winter time, it slacks you off. Launch. See how they're doing. I'm doing this on my phone, so they don't have any stabilization like the GoPro. Drain this pond. Give me a bunch of red clay in here. This pond used to be all the way up here to the high point. And it's got a leak in it. It's sand. There's a lot of sand on the other side. So I'm gonna give me some clay. And drain it, move the fish down there to the big pond. Back all this in clay so I can dang near double the size of it. There's another pond, the big pond. That's as cool as it can get. Said I'll build the dam over there up more. But good. Got the cattails in there on the one side. They didn't take over the whole place. Dog, I tried to do some hair adjustments on her this morning. She didn't like it. Come on, Smoke. Smoke. Come on. Girl, get out here. Let's go. Come on. Come on, girl. You don't belong up here no way. Come on. Good girl. She knows what she's doing. Gotta get Santa Claus down. Come on, baby. I ain't smell like somebody sears some steaks. Hmm. I might go do a little tractor work for the neighbors. Come on, girl. Come on. I'm working back here too. I've been filling in back there, so that we can just drive all the way through the barn. You don't have to back out or nothing, any of that. So I've been filling that bank in. Well, I got my dirt too high in the back over there. The water come down, run across the driveway. Washed a bunch of the dirt out. Now I'm gonna dig the ditch over here in the bend where the water will drain. I'll put a tile in here under the driveway. The water will drain down through here and all the way over to the high part of the original land with the trees, so it won't erode it away. I'll scrape this off. Myself up right here, and then don't climb her. I don't like to get mud on my truck either. Right now, I'm gonna work on this. And it'll drain down through there. Out a bunch of my dirt there, which I never got it packed. It got to be pretty rainy, staying muddy all the time. I never could finish it when I was doing this. So I'm on a bunch of heavy rain supposed to be coming for it, so I'm going to fix it now. Nothing else, at least I'll get to see what it does on this patch, and then I'll know I'm going to need to do anything different. Some of that there. Happy. Have a good day, y'all.